upper arm-humerus bone. Never gonna see it alone. It helps me move. Connected to radius and ulna blood formation. Man, that's cool. Four types of bones broken up, flat bone ribs in your chest, protection, support, and respiration. Fingers making a fist. Careful, don't get arthritis if you don't take care of it. Cranium, skull, jaw, mandible protection for the brain. Scapulas, the shoulder blade, the spine, vertebrae protection for my nervous system.
Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, not my bone count. 206, my bone count. 206, my bone count. Hope you don't forget, man. Just keep it mount. Remember, my skeletal system is my frame. I've also got a skull that protects my brain. My spine protects me from pains. Ribs protect my lungs. Sternum protects my heart. Pelvic protects my femur, fibula, tibula protects me so I don't eat the floor. Man, I don't know. Then it's your feet. Bones are made of minerals like calcium and phosphorus. Man, ain't that awesome, man? I'm out of rhymes. I'll just wait for the second line.
Collarbone is clavicle. It connects your arm. Sternum protects your heart. Femur supports your weight. The test like cassiacs. Stabilize me when I sit. And now we move to legs. Fibula and tibia, shin, tarsals, ankle, metatarsals, patella, knee, don't break it, it may cost a fee. Help me stay balanced right when I get to action. Three bones make a pelvic, a sacrum and two ilia, a each ilium houses the hip socket, a then forms a hip joint, a seems like the right flushing protects the reproduction. Axial skull, backbone, rib cage, skeleton is divided into appendicular skeleton, yeah, arm, legs, and pelvis too, yeah.